The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The stage is set, and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. Pierced by Mega Horde. But this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner has already been burned, and the battle is just beginning. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Hit! The red corner cannot move. Arbok suffers from its burn. The air in the Colosseum is tense. It hits. The battle is getting intense. Its attack missed! Swamped by Hydro Pump! It's down and out! Seeking suffers from poison! This is getting dangerous! Feebas is sent out! Sliced apart by Double Edge! It couldn't take it! It's down! Kingler is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Oh! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. That hurt. Its stats rose. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It fell asleep! The move failed! The red corner still can't move! The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Slowbro is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit! It woke up. Dash! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hits! battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Favorable matchup. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Slowbro uses its move. The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. A light hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Slowbro desperately holds on. Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! Starly is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11! But this is not a favorable matchup. Slowbro desperately holds on. The blue corner attacks. But the target Pokémon is in the air. The attack missed. The battle has reached its final stage. The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory. by the beautiful neon light. An exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. An explosion of skillful moves. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A hard hit from Body Slam. It went down. Vigoroth is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. A hard hit from Body Slam. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Oh! Its defense fell! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Vigoroth restored its health. Oh! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? From Body Slam. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Ninjas is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Ninjas starts to attack. A rigid shot. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Its defense rose. From Body Slam. It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.